trend alert show the first and last selfie you've taken on Snapchat.
Addicted to caffeine, like since I was 14, and I stopped drinking coffee like 4 months ago, but I think it's been a good run, so I think it's time to get back on the train because I miss coffee. I'm gonna start with one small glass since it's been like months. It's gonna be simple, okay? Okay, here we go. So that's nice. I usually like make my coffee in the coffee maker, but I was like, you know what, for my first time back, let's make it easy for me. I just get that one, and I'm just putting almond creamer because I'm trying to be relatively healthy. I'm so nervous. I'm gonna be so jittery. I'm so excited. Okay, that was a weird noise. I'm sorry. Oh my god.
Questions for boyfriends about their girlfriend. What is her favorite thing to eat? Does she have her nails done? Does she prefer cuddles or kisses? What does she wear the most? What is her pet peeve? What is her favorite thing for you to do together? What annoys her? What is something you know she loves about you? When is she most moody? What makes her admire you? Would she rather stay in or go out? What is she like when drunk? How often does she need attention? What inspires her? What makes her insecure?
So I'm gonna take just a minute to talk to you guys today about hate. As a girl of Jewish and Hispanic descent, I have received my fair share of hate on social media over the years, and trust me, it always hurts to get hate because of who you are. But the kind of hate I want to talk to you guys about today is not just mean messages online or hate on social media. I want to talk about hate that kills. Imagine getting targeted, arrested, and killed because of your religion or your skin color, your sexuality, or because you have a disability. In World War II, Nazis murdered 6 million Jews and another 6 million Catholics, Jehovah's Witnesses, gay men and women, and children with disabilities. This is known as the Holocaust. And after these white supremacists were defeated, nations around the world vowed never again.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Can't a hoe tell me shit, cause bitch, I'm the shit. Oh, my mom and my sis had to kick my own blood out. They my-
hey, toxic, toxic, toxic. The most beautiful things grow old and start rotting. I should've turned away when I found out you were demonic. Let's be honest, you're the devil's daughter. Say hey to your father.
Honey.
Close your eyes and let the word paint 1,000 pictures.
One good girl is worth 1,000 bitches.
Bam!
Walk in this bitch and I talk in this bitch.
Just from ya.
blood all over her meat.
Cause she's real to you.